Eichel the other way. He'll steer it in from long range. Saros moving it around, but yeah, penalty here, and
is it
a bench minor?
Yeah, I think it's going to go to Carrier. What happened is Lauzon stepped up, hit Eichel, and I think somebody grabbed him from the bench, Lauzon of the Predators. Cesari sending Carrier to the bench.
28, interference from the bench.
Yeah, interference from the bench on Will Carrier. Here's a look at the play. There's the hit. And you see just a little grab to the helmet. And that's all it took. As Carrier gets caught, and the Golden Knights, a big penalty kill coming here. The Predators 1-for-1 on the power play in the game.